This is Woody, and I'm made it down here at Hubbard's Marina, and we're gonna start having our little seminar at probably around 1 o'clock. Then get on the boat around 3. So I already parked my car in the parking lot. So just here wandering around and everything, and checking out the scenery and everything. So I'll hit y'all back once we get on the boat and everything. So stay tuned. Later. Fishing for the first drop. All right, stay tuned.
I'm so sorry. snapper. Ouch.
Thank you.
The big dish?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, son of
a bitch.
Yeah, God damn.
Another big one over here.
It's still in the box.
mine. See, right here.
Oh, that's your, okay.
Yeah. We'll go ahead and cut it.
Dang, I've got him a damn Joe head.
Yeah, it's on my orange line. Yanked it out of his mouth. Shit. Hold on. Oh, he's still on there?
He's still on there?
Yeah, he's still on there. Oh, no, you're not. You took my bait though. I'm trying to go back down.
Trigger.
Bring it through. They come right through the lead and stuff.
Nice.
Oh, yes.
Very big.
Yep. Is there a fish on there?
What's that?
He ate the fish?
Bonita.
Oh, okay. You can keep it forward. I don't think it's no size limit when they're in season.
I thought they were at least 12.
Oh shit. Oh, these damn hooks.
That looks like you got them there.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, I just got it already tied, yeah.
Something? You get anything? No. Did you catch any more?
Crazy outside. Yep, I can't have food inside. I didn't bring no rain gear.
Why you
fish?
He's on. Somebody release this line here. There we go. That hurt.
Huh?
You got me in the head.
Huh?
You got me in the head with the weight.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
My bad.
Here, go ahead and do that.
Sorry about that. Fish coming up.
All right, I think we're all good.
Damn, hit, and I can't keep it. No! And they keep it. Dang it. This one.
got one coming back.
Anyway. That's a red grouper. Yep.
How many long left on?
Somebody, let me get that hook off.
Come on.
Hot. That's a good idea. Should have brought me a bucket next time.
I'm gonna crank that motor. Get 2 minutes, bitch.
Don't you come out.
Fifty.
I got one up for 100. What's his name again?
Take long for these fish to bite.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta take him off.
Let me hit my
this one.
Got my one.
Thing was behind the cooler. I think it was right there. So are you using this cooler right, this bucket right here, sir? That one?
No.
Thanks. Thank you.
59.
Just hold on. Remember this?
Is it yours? Oh, I think that's this yours. Right, okay. That was right there.
Yeah.
No, those are 59 right there in the bucket. Jesus. Is ARS big enough? Is ARS big enough?
All right,
that's big enough for me.
Baby.
Hey,
let's go.
Good
got
job.
Him a mutton, got him a mango.
Right, right here. Did he get on? No, he's still on there.
On it, but don't you don't have to fight him hard. Let him dive when he wants to dive, yep. And if that drag's too tight, back it off a tiny bit. You're good. Get a crank on it. Just get a crank when you can.
Ouch.
Did he get you in the bottom?
You able to find me a rod or?
Yeah,
okay.
If you're not gaining there, he might have got you in the bottom.
That's my red one that's set up right there. That's a rim. I'm not using it.
Yeah.
I know it's a problem, but.
Look at that. Thank you.
Let me grab it, please.
Oh, you can. The clicking noise?
Yeah. The button don't want to work.
Oh. Yeah.
A little long.
Jesus. Damn,
did you release it?
Some bit.
It hit.
Squid wanna work.
Yeah, I mean, I just did it. I just did it. It's too good.
Go ahead, rest of the motor. Let's get it.
Somebody threw a fucking chicken bone in here.
This one.
Thank you.
Dad. It's fresh water.
Finished our last stop, caught some fish as you can see. I'm right here at my bunk right now. We headed back, about an 8-hour ride. But one thing y'all do want to get when y'all come, make sure y'all get the meal packs. Because
the cook, he's the best.
Got some pork in it, but I just ate it, so that's why it's not there no more. But
we got rice and beans. It has a pork roasted, pork in it. I can't remember how it's cooked, but it's good. And bun.
But make sure you get the meal pack. All right, so see y'all when I get back to shore. Later. Good morning, everyone. It is Tuesday morning. We're headed back to port, and right now we got all our stuff packed up and waiting to hit the dock. And
this is the view you can see. Finally get to see the land. Bird out there 100 miles off right there. So he followed the boat back the whole time so he can know how to get home. There he is. He was lost. There's no way he would have slid out there 100 miles out. Didn't know which direction to go. I guess they got their way. Mother Nature was able to find a way somehow. We'll be there shortly. And I'll hit y'all when I get on the dock.
There y'all see the drawbridge opening up for us.
Y'all take a trip like this, you know, start off small if you've never been before and work your way up. It's extreme. If you any type of get seasick, make sure you bring your medication if you're not, you know, don't have your sea legs. I got mine. Again, we get on the dock. It's a great experience. I
loved it. I'm gonna go again. I may make this a maybe twice a year trip or once a year trip, depending on what my wallet says to me. Everybody's still unload, and then we're gonna pick up the fish on the boat. So, yep, that's what we're doing now.
These guys right here are waiting for their fish.